son of a bitch.
It looked loud and expensive enough to be Fabiana's. Her fashion sense didn't leave a whole lot of room for imagination, let alone food. The girl sure knew how to draw the eye, and maybe that was the problem. But at least I was heading in the right direction.
Chega! Que porra você tá fazendo?
Como assim? Você tá com algum problema, cara?
Whatever the hell they were arguing about. It was time for me to add my two cents.
Estamos aqui por causa das meninas do branco. Ele não tem nada a ver com isso.
Oi, daí, mano? Eu tô pouco me fudendo pra essa puta. Você tá cansado, mano? Vou te pegar!
Still alive, at least. This crew was starting to look a lot like friends of the gatecrashers at last week's party. These guys had some real issues with the Broncos.
Thank you.
This wasn't the time to be second-guessing myself. I had to hurry or I'd lose them. If I was going to lose the boss's wife and sister-in-law, I might as well do it medicated.
Elevador! Entra! Entra, caralho!
Cala a boca, sua vadia!
Está ali!
They were headed for the helicopter pad. I had to get to the roof before Giovanna and Fabiana left on a one-way flight. I knew this was going to be a bad idea, but in the continued absence of any good ones, I decided to go with it. What a view. I guess my time in Sao Paulo wasn't quite the paid holiday in the sun I'd been promised. At least I was getting shot at by a bit of aggressive psychopath. These guys weren't messing around. This place was like Baghdad with G-strings. A couple of more seconds and I'd have given some poor street cleaner a crappy start to his day. Now, I had a ride to catch.
Pull me up! Porra, pelo amor de Deus!
All I said!
Come on, come on! Jesus, Max! I can't leave you alone for 5 minutes! What the hell happened in there?
They jumped us! Same guys from the party, I think. They grabbed the girls and Marcelo, but he's here now.
Yeah, don't worry about me, homie. I'm just the guy paying you lots of money to protect me.
Yeah, what were you drinking?
Bet your ass I was. You try staying in there for 5 minutes sober.
Oi, olha!
Oh, there they are!
Giovanna! Giovanna!
Come on, quick, get after
it! Are you crazy? You can't just leave her! Max, you gotta do something! Come on! Get the rifle back there!
Get us down there!
Right! I'm headed to the helipad!
Shit!
Go!
Max!
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 Goddamn army of these goons. Clearly somebody wanted these girls bad. Or maybe they just assumed the Bronco security team consisted of more than a drunk American has-been and a Brazilian never-was who should have paid more attention in flying school. Either way, I needed to find Giovanna before they did.
Thank you very much for coming out this evening. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're far too kind. Hold your applause. This is your song, not mine. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Please hold your applause, for I just applied logic.